The Delhi government on Thursday submitted a proposal to the centre on lockdown relaxations post May 17. It suggested the opening of markets, shopping complexes, malls and the operation of buses and metro services with strict social distancing norms. The government has suggested that shops engaged in non-essential items in shopping complexes and malls should be allowed to operate on an odd-even basis. Taxis and buses with restriction on number of passengers may also be allowed.